You put a little bit more butter on the top so it didn't stick. And then you roll it with a roller. Make it into a shape of a circle. You have to put it into a big one, into a big circle. I flipped it and now I'm gonna keep rolling it. I think I should put it on the pizza tray because I think how should I put it off if it's on the table? It's so sticky. I will roll it on the pizza tray. Now you take the pizza sauce I'm putting the pizza sauce on I'm adding the pizza sauce I'm just putting the pizza sauce where it belongs to be. Now you put the cheese. Scissors come to help. You put the cheese to the cheese cover all of the pizza sauce. You have to put a lot of cheese. Cheese is the best. I'm putting the cheese everywhere to the cheese cover the pizza sauce. This guy. Guys, I finished with the cheese. Now I'm gonna put the pepperonis on the cheese. I put 5 in. I put 7 in. Now it's 8. Put the pepperonis on. Now you have to put a little bit of cheese on the top. Now you put it in the oven for 350 You put in the oven for 215.
I mean 50.
Let's stick it out of the oven. Ow, that's hot. Try your best to make a pizza. Ow. You put it in the water, it's cut better. Finally, I'm finished cutting it. Should I take a bite?
Tim, just take a bite already, please. Please, it's so tasty.
You didn't try it. Let's try it. Don't forget to put the like and subscribe button, please.